The door's locked, you fucking creep. Now leave me alone.
Ah, that may be true, Lindsay, but have you locked the back door?
Oh, how'd it go? I told you to wear red.
We were supposed to get her upstairs.
Yeah, sorry, I got distracted.
By what? You were hiding in a wardrobe. You fell asleep, didn't you?
Well, I told you not to do it on a Wednesday. I'm tired after hockey practice. What? Look, doesn't matter. I mean, it's been done now, isn't it? And, well, no one got hurt. Oh, man, I think you got a bit of on my hockey shoe.
Can you just help me clean up?
Yeah, nah, it's not coming out.
Can't I just throw them out?
I can't. I've got a game on Saturday and... Well, anyway, I don't understand why I need to clear up. I thought we were going to leave it and then wait for our parents to get back.
We don't want them to know it was us.
Well, that's what the masks are for, isn't it?
Masks are not going to clear away any DNA, is it?
Well, I don't know. I don't know what masks are for.
Oh, my God.
What are they for?
So she didn't recognise us.
Well, why would it matter if she recognised us, if she's the victim?
Well, it doesn't matter. Look, we're spooky killers, and our spooky killing spree starts tonight, on the anniversary of Bobby Steak Knives' death, the town's most prolific and famous killer. So everyone thinks he's back.
Yeah, but...
What?
No, what?
Well,
it's just the anniversary of Bobby Steak Knives' death was last week.
What?
Yeah.
I asked you last week and you said next Wednesday.
Yeah, like the next Wednesday coming. I didn't know this is why you were asking.
This is why I was asking. Of course this is why I was asking. Do you think people still make the connection?
What, with Bobby Steak Knives?
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, it's been quite a busy week. I mean, Mrs. O'Leary had twins the other day and, well, people might think it's because of that.
Why would it be because of that? Oh, fuck's sake!
Look, well... It's the first kill. We could just scrap this and then come back next year.
Yeah. I guess you're right.
Oh, hang on though. People next year might think it's because of this. Well, just because the Bobby Steak Knives, you know, it's not so much of a big deal anymore and this will be fresher in their minds. Could leave a note?
No, people are going to get it. Bobby Steak Knives. Everyone knows Bobby Steak Knives.
Yeah, everybody knows
Bobby Everybody Steak knows Knives. Bobby Steak Knives. Yeah. So, just leave this and come back next year. And get the date right next time, yeah?
Chalk it off as a practice round.
Exactly. Should we just leave this?
Yeah.